Go to Elementor tab and click on Setting. Click on Features tab. Scroll down and find Flex Container options and change default to active. Scroll down and click on Save Changes.